Hi everyone, my name is Albertina and I'm here at Sussex University. Now we're going to have the opportunity to see the first 3 weeks of some of the Cheveners 2017-2018. Agora nós vamos ter a oportunidade de conferir como é que foram as primeiras 3 semanas de alguns estudantes universitários bolseiros da Chevening 2017-2018. Enjoy!
I am studying Development Studies Master's Program at the University of Sussex.
I'm from Panama and I'm taking a Master's on Development Studies.
Hi, I'm Christina Kamarudin from Malaysia and I am a Chevening Scholar here at Sussex University.
My name is Zibusiso Duve. I'm a Chevening Scholar from Zimbabwe and I'm studying MA in Media Practice for Development and Social Change.
I'm from Cape Town in South Africa and I'm studying a Master's in Conflict, Security and Development.
I've been here for the last 3 weeks and the journey has been really exciting. The most exciting part about my journey here is that I contested for the student election here, and this was the first time I was contesting for elections in my life, and the Chevening community supported me a lot. Because of the Chevening community, I ended up winning by 130 votes, which was unprecedented in the student elections. And now I feel that I have a lot of new friends, a lot of people who I can help, and a lot of empowerment.
My expectations were actually mostly on the academic side. The UK has a great reputation of being one of the best places, especially for higher education. So I was really excited for that, and I'm glad that I'm not disappointed at all.
I applied for Chevening last year about the same time as it is right now in September, and to be honest, I never thought that I would be good enough or would be of the caliber that Chevening is looking for. But I got a really nice surprise when I got the scholarship. I came here and it was a great school. I met with a lot of new people, most of them international students who were in the same boat as me, so it was really nice to be able to relate some of my experiences with other people and kind of bond over that. Brighton's a great city. I also expected it to be really cold, but it's been really nice. The sun is out, the weather is perfect.
Britain has been awesome so far, and I'm happy to say that all my good expectations about the University of Sussex are being met so far. The school that I'm in is very good. They have all the best equipment and they're very reputable lecturers in both the theory and practice that I'm learning in the area of media and development studies.
My biggest challenge has been budgeting. I've never been particularly great with money, but I'm learning every day. So this is a new adventure and a new challenge in that way. The course structure is quite different to what I'm used to as well, but it's good as well. Because I'm learning new things about, you know, reading more in depth, reading more critically, and that's been really nice.
It's definitely a very enriching experience, and I think that when you go back into real life, really means a lot.
So my key takeaway from this experience is that everyone should really believe in their abilities and their capabilities. Believe in your dreams and one day you may achieve it.
Do apply for the Chevening Scholarship. It's not very difficult. Just be focused on your essay. Just be very sure about what you want to communicate and you'll make it.